What are blazing hot ones? Let's make this real estate tour across New York a bit more fun and easy to digest. First stop, Buffalo. It's like a time machine with older homes from before World War II. And guess what? A bunch of those are small apartment buildings built for folks who wanted to live close to work.